Hey everyone, Brad Circley Drone here. I've got the DJI Avata out here at the butt crack of Donnie. You can see that sun's just coming up through those clouds over there. But anyway, this is my first chance to get these new Master Airscrew props out here for a full flight. I did a little sound check in my garage. I'll put that video in the description below. I'll put that link down below. But I'm going to try out the four blade props first, and then we'll do the three blade props. So let's check this out. So anyway, let's get this Avata up with the Master Airscrew props, the four blade props up in the air. A little less noisy. These four blade props are supposed to give the drone more performance, higher speed in manual mode, which I won't be flying in manual mode. I'm just flying in normal mode right here. They do have a more pleasant sound. I mean, not by a lot, but feels pretty good. It's handling pretty well with these four blade props, these Master Airscrew four blade props. I got the flame red, of course. And these apparently are supposed to make it feel more like a, ooh, I just hit a branch right there. Feel more like a racing drone, they say. Supposed to get better performance out of it. Seems to be flying pretty well to me. Again, these are the Master Airscrew four blade props. I'll put a link in the description below for these, as well as the three blade props which will be flying after these. But yeah, it feels pretty good. We'll stop right there. I'm gonna jack the gimbal up a little bit and throw it into sports mode. Guess that wasn't a good idea with the gimbal. I guess that only gives you more speed if you're in sport mode. Whew. Feels pretty racy in sport mode here with these four blade props. Got some punch there. Get over those trees.
Yeah, they feel pretty good. I just like the way they look too. They're that bright flame red. Really sets it off. Those three blade props are really cool though, with the big wide blades on them. So yeah, they feel pretty nice. Ooh, getting a little low to the ground there. We're getting a good 30 miles per hour out of these Master Airscrew four blade props. These come in red and blue, like a light blue. I really like the red. It looks good against the black and gray body of the Avata. Don't want to get too carried away here. This Avata does have those nice prop guards, so like I earlier in the video saw me plow through those branches. I don't want to do it too much though, push my luck. Yeah, this is my first chance of getting these Master Airscrew props out for a flight because, well, weather and work and, ooh, getting a little close there. It definitely, they definitely don't make the Avata quieter by any stretch. Just a little less screechy, I guess. But they're performing pretty well. So again, these are the Master Airscrew four blade, the new four blade props. I'll hit this gap right. Ooh, shoot, that was close. I almost fell over. All right, I'm gonna bring the Avata back over here and change out the props and put the three blade props on. These were the four blade props, so yeah, they did pretty damn good. So let's get these four blade props changed out and we'll get the three blade props on. All right, so up next are the Master Airscrew three blade props. You can see those beautiful red props on there. So we're gonna go ahead and take it on out. So again, these are the Master Airscrew three blade props. They're supposed to give it a negative one decibel pitch, I guess. They sound different. Oops, I don't know what I just hit there. They sound different than the OEM props for sure. I mean, both of these both of these props do. It's not a, it's still loud, but it's not as high of a pitch, I guess. So take that for what it's worth, but they look really cool, I think. So again, these are the Master Airscrew 3-blade props. These ones are also supposed to give you longer flight time, I suppose. They didn't really say how much longer. I guess I could do a test on that at some point. See how much longer of a flight time you get out of them. Ooh. Pretty close to that grill right there. They feel pretty good. I'm gonna say not as snappy as the 4-blade props. But then again, those ones were designed to make it feel more like a racing drone, I guess. And these are more for quiet and flight time. But they still feel pretty good. And if you notice any difference in the actual video from the SD card, I did change it from Horizon Steady. I was flying Horizon Steady with the 4-blade props, and now I'm in Rock Steady with the 3-blade props. Yeah, these 3-blade props are feeling pretty good. Don't want to hit any sticks out here. I don't think the Avata is waterproof. So yeah, these Avata or Master Airscrew props feel pretty good, actually. Like I said, they're not quite as snappy as the 4-blade props. These feel more like cruising, like just cruising around. I'm gonna stop right there and throw it in the, oh, it was in normal mode. Sport mode. Oh, that's weird. I had the switch in sport mode, but it started off in normal mode. That was kind of strange. I wonder if it's supposed to do that, just in case you forget you're in sport mode, but it does tell you down at the lower left-hand corner of the screen, S or N for normal or sport, so that was strange. Could be a safety thing, I guess. Ooh, that was close. I'm not out here to wreck, just testing out these props. They feel pretty good in sport mode. A jogger there. Stay away from that trail. Well, last time I was out here about 2 weeks ago, I was saying that this road is gated off. So I had to walk down here. It's probably about half a mile, three quarters of a mile to get down here. But when I left about 8:30, this whole place was full, like, up toward the road, there it's full of frisbee golfers. I was like, holy crap, where all these people come from? There's that beach. So we're getting close to 30 miles an hour in this with these three blade props. Oh.
So I just crashed the Avata. I hit the I should figure out turtle mode. I could just turn it over, but I wasn't too far away, so I'm gonna walk over here and check it out. Make sure it ain't broke. Yeah, it looks good. A little wet. So let me go ahead and get it back up in the air and make sure it still flies. Yeah, I was getting a little props look all right. Everything looks okay. There's some water on the lens there. Let me get that off of there. All right, so let's get this thing started back up. All right, looks good.
Try to be a little more careful. That was my first crash with the Avata. Got a little too close to the ground there, hit the ground, then kind of bounced up into some branches there. I should have probably let off the gas. So anyway, we're down to 49% battery anyway, so. We'll go ahead and bring it on back and call it a day. With these Master Airscrew props, doing pretty good. So bring it on down. All right, so there it was, guys. My test with the Master Airscrew props. These are the three blade. I did the four blade before. And again, it's Brad from Circuit Drone. Thanks for watching. Take care and bye.